Mobile CQB gamers, get hyped. The official Rainbow Six Mobile release date has been announced for the soft launch. It's a game that many of us have been excited to release on mobile, and it's coming this month. So the official Rainbow Six Mobile Twitter account just posted this short clip, which shows here that it's a soft launch, Season X, which is number 10, I think, August 2023, which is this month, and that is all they've posted. We've already received a couple of betas before and seen what the game kind of looks like, but now they're going to be going into soft launch, and that means global launch. Soft launches are announced just before global launch, and it's basically the global launch build leading up to the global launch of the game. The global launch isn't fully confirmed yet, but when a soft launch drops on a mobile game, it usually releases sort of 2 to 3 months after, so you can expect it to release around October, November time. And that's when Warzone Mobile drops, High Energy Heroes drops, but another different style mobile game that we're looking forward to playing is Rainbow Six Mobile. I'm super pumped. I'm going to be making a lot of content on this game, so hit a like, drop a comment down below if you are super excited, and make sure you sub and I'll keep you up to date on when it officially drops the date. And here's some gameplay of what the game looks like so far.
Loading new mag.
No, man, he turned on me, little bitch. Was you the man, Owen? Right, where you at, bro? So let's spectate you. You've been spotted by a drone, mate. Be careful. You've been spotted, bro. Bro. Find the drone. He's in there somewhere. Check on top of the bomb site or some shit. Right, I'll get on cams. Let me have a look here. Where's that cams at?
Yeah,
what, one here, one here. On my ping. Yellow ping.
Tango in my sight.
Nice. One on the window. Beautiful.
Hostiles eliminated. Well done.
That's all we like to see.
Let's go, baby.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
Let's just sit back and relax.
Is there a way that 10 seconds of prep time left. Like
better. I'll pop it out. Pop out.
Defuse the enemy bomb and be quick about it.
Pretty. I can't make it full screen. Alright, we're just gonna have to watch it like that, chat. Sorry. There's a sound out. There's no sound. Alright, we're gonna see some glass gameplay from Wassup right now, ladies and gents.
I'm rushing, bro. Balls to the wall.
Targets detected.
Alright, mate, remember just tricky smokes out, right? There's a dude right there.
No!
Go on, son. Go on, son.
Watch for the blast.
What the fuck?
Loading new magazine.
Walking mad. Right, tricky smoke in the doorway, right? And going with your thermal.
Smoke out.
Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Go on, go through that shit. That's it. Nope. Go on.
What the hell? It's not shooting. My gun's not shooting.
It was shooting. You just shit. Pick another smoke.
He's taking out the enemy
team. Man, no, I swear it wasn't. Oh, it's my firebird too close to my ADS.
Yeah, they're already pushing from east side of the building. Yeah. Remember, your bomb site's upstairs, so you don't want to be roaming too long. When you go up these stairs now, the car door on your right, most likely going to be coming from that car door. Yeah, they are.
Reload!
Oh, your teammates has been downed. They probably breached the wall they have.
Popping smoke!
Down to the last operator.
Swapping mags.
Whoa, what's this lag, bro?
Oh, he's there. See you there. He's chasing you.
throwing smoke grenade.
All enemies
nice,
have been eliminated.
Josh. Outstanding work.
There you go, baby.
Go, baby. Let's see.
You swung for the fences and knocked
right,
that
chat.
Match into next
That's
going to
be it for today's live stream. Hope you enjoyed the live stream. It's been absolutely fun. We'll be back live tomorrow now that I've got my schedule back on track. So again, expect a live stream tomorrow. Hopefully Wassup plays some, or sometimes he's just
Yeah, boy. Nah, I'm in, man. This is fun.